once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on our way. Space racers, surfing the solar winds. Space racers, together the fun begins. Way out where the planets, moons, and stars all shimmer, shine, shine. Having a great time exploring space racers.
Hey, wait for me!
Flying for days.
We have been flying for days. Robyn, when are you going to tell us where we're going?
I'll tell you when we get there, and it won't be long now. Almost there. Almost there. Ha! Here we are.
Whoa. Robyn, where we are?
This is our destination. The Oort Cloud.
But I don't see any clouds.
The Oort Cloud isn't like clouds back on Earth. It's a big field of comets and other icy objects orbiting at an enormous distance from the sun.
I don't see any comets or icy objects either.
That's because they're really spread out. The Oort Cloud is huge, you know. It'll be perfect for our report.
But Headmaster Crane said our assignment was, to visit a unique feature of the solar system and report our observations to the class. What are we supposed to observe out here?
Well, everything. Let's see, the Oort Cloud is cold, it's dark, it's mostly empty.
And it's boring. Come on, there's gotta be something interesting out here to observe.
Might as well have some lunch, too. Can't go observing on an empty stomach.
Oh, Choco Fuel Bars and Fizzy Fuel Pop.
Choco Fuel Bars and Fizzy Fuel Pop? Fizzy Fuel Pop's the best! Uh-oh, what was that?
Warning, a large proton storm is heading this way.
Proton storm?
It is a massive blast of supercharged particles from the sun to turn around.
What was that, Ava? Oh, no!
It's the proton storm! I think...
That was a bad one.
You mean the proton storm's over? But we didn't see anything.
Proton storms are invisible, but they can cause serious damage to a spacecraft's electrical components.
Better do a systems check. Lighting systems?
Check.
Computer systems?
Check.
Aromatherapy systems?
Check.
Mmm, lavender.
So that means all that's left is engine systems.
Check. Hey, wait a minute. Our engines aren't running.
And they won't turn back on.
But I don't get it. If our engines are down, why are we still flying forward?
It can be explained by Newton's first law of motion. Objects that are moving through space will keep on moving through space unless an outside force stops them.
And with no outside force to slow us down, we've got no brakes. We'll just keep flying forever in this same direction.
But what's past the Oort Cloud?
The Oort Cloud is at the very edge of our solar system. There's nothing beyond it but deep space.
We better radio for help.
We're in deep space, very far from home. Nobody will receive our call for a long, long time.
Hey, we're not just giving up. Besides, I don't need any outside force to turn me around. Okay, maybe I need just a little outside force.
Guys, what are we gonna do?
Eagle, how can you be sleepy at a time like this?
That wasn't me. Look!
It's an old space probe. That could give us the force we need to turn around and get back home.
Hey! Over here!
Oh, hey, man. Almost didn't see you there. I've been in hibernation mode a long time, baby.
I can't believe how lucky it is we found you!
Yeah, I don't see a lot of fellow travelers this far out here.
Can you give us a boost to turn us around?
Sorry, no engines, man. I just go where the universe takes me.
Guys, I've got an idea. If we latch onto the probe with my tow hook, we can swing around him and fling ourselves back to Earth. Hey, what do you think?
Sure, man, but you gotta do it fast. Once I fly past you, I'll just keep on flying forever. That's Newton's first law of motion, baby.
Quick, we better link up.
Here I come.
Catch!
Oh, man, I missed it.
It's too short.
Sorry, man. Well, I'm sure some solution will bubble up for you.
Ciao, baby.
Great. Now what?
Some solution will bubble up. Bubble up! I've got it!
Oh, now you want some fizzy fuel pop?
I'm not gonna drink it. We're gonna use it to get back home. Here, Hawk, you're in the middle.
Don't mind if I do.
Wait! Don't open it yet. Come on. We've gotta turn around so we're facing the right way.
And which way is that?
Backwards. Toward Earth. Eagle, help me flip Hawk around first. On three. One, two, three!
Whoa! I think I can see Earth from here. Hey, someone turned it upside down!
Okay, Hawk. Now you flip us.
Whoa!
Too fast!
Whoopsie!
Robyn, I hope you know what you're doing.
Just trust me. Hawk, I need you to shake up the fizzy fuel pop.
Well, okay.
Now hold the bottle so it's facing away from Earth.
Okay.
Now open it!
Okay!
Ah, it's working!
We're heading home!
Robyn, you're a genius!
Hawk, no! Whenever you drink fizzy fuel pop, you usually... Yeah, that's what you do. Gross.
Excuse me.
And you just burped us back in the wrong direction!
Sorry.
What do we do now?
I guess we just keep flying like this forever. Until we freeze up or get sucked into a black hole or crash into that comet.
Comet!
That's gotta be the outside force we use to get back home. It's our last chance.
Might I suggest a gravity assist? If you fly in close enough to the comet, its gravity can swing you around and send you flying back towards Earth. But...
But what?
Well, there is just one problem. Your current path will not quite bring you close enough to the comet. You will need to get some kind of boost to adjust your trajectory.
But how will we do that? We just opened our last bottle of fizzy fuel pop.
Or did we? Ta-da!
Ew, how long have you had that?
A while. I always keep an extra bottle for emergencies. And I'd say this counts as an emergency.
Do you think it still has any fizz left?
I guess we're about to find out.
In order for this plan to work, you will need to open the bottle and make the trajectory adjustment within the next 30 seconds.
Well, what are we waiting for? Here, Hawk.
Here goes nothing!
Oh no, it's gone stale!
Fizzy Fuel Pop, how can you fail me like this?
Warning, you are almost out of time. Trajectory adjustment must be made in 10, 9, 8.
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, yes we are! Flip me!
But
just do it! Hang on!
4, 3, 2, 1. Trajectory adjustment successful.
Guys, what's happening?
You did it, Hawk! We're heading for the comet!
Gravity assist, successful. Current destination, Earth.
All right!
We did it!
We're going home!
Bye, Comet! Thanks for the gravity!
And then, just at the last second, Hawk goes, and we all go shooting around the comet back towards Earth. Turns out the Oort Cloud's a pretty interesting place.
Yeah! And we learned a lot about Newton's first law of motion. Objects that are in motion stay in motion.
And we learned about Eagle's first law of fizzy fuel pop. Always carry an extra bottle.
Ugh.